Hello children, I hope you all are doing well. Today in this video I am going to show how to make handprint hen. Material required: white paper, brush, black sketch or marker, water paints. Without any further ado, let's get started. Take color on your palm. And spread as I am showing in the video. Then place your palm on the paper like this as I'm showing. Then by using brush you fill your palm like this. Now take red color and draw beak and comb. Then take black marker or sketch and draw legs. Here, our handprint hen is ready. Children, you can try this at home and share the video in your respective groups. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe.